Hello, this is Torquil, and today we're going to look at APIs. Okay, here's your application. Whatever it may be, we use a wide variety of business applications throughout our day, managing our data and collaborating with other business users. Most likely, it connects to a central data source or multiple sources. It contains some, if not most, of the information that you need on a daily basis. Here is the RStudio team server. It makes sense of your database tools, connecting with those data sources and with the foundation of a modern social interaction between business users, glossaries, and your company's terms and definitions. It is a central location for you to interact with your company applications and database tools, such as RStudio Data Architect. Through the repository, you have access to your database models. Okay, so here is the RStudio team server again. As part of the many features it contains, it has an API connection available to access data. An API is an application programming interface and allows one application to talk to another directly and securely. Your glossaries, terms, and model data are right there for you to interface with. Using the API interface with TeamServer allows you to have a wealth of information available to you directly in your own application, allowing you to align the current system data right next to your business-critical TeamServer data. Connecting your application to the API interface is simple. With the simple language of the REST API, your application can interface directly with TeamServer and retrieve, send, or delete any TeamServer information. You might be wondering, how do I connect with an API? Okay, here's you. Firstly, we need something to make you unique. And for that, we use a client ID. There are many other users out there that use the API system, and we need to keep yours separate from all the other APIs. To get your client ID and secret to go with it, you start by emailing appid@embarcadero.com with some basic information. Your unique client ID is sent to you, along with your secret. This is the secret key of your client application that keeps your transactions secure. Please do not share it publicly. The process for this is on our documentation wiki, registering your API client application with Embarcadero. Once you have your client ID, you can then register with your RStudio TeamServer installation, using your client ID in a REST API client, appending the web address with your ID. Once again, for further information, see our wiki. I hope you've enjoyed our TeamServer API overview. Thank you.